I think I'm tired. I should rest. Is Kasane asleep?
Yeah, she must have been beat. I guess that's to be expected. Everyone's nervous on their first day. So much happened.
You're right. She looks like she has it together, but she can be awkward sometimes. By the way, Seto, you seem to be really concerned about Kasane.
Yeah, sorry. She's your new scout, but I just can't get my mind off her. She reminds me of my first new scout. She was pretty awkward too.
I heard. A major other...
Yeah, and I couldn't protect her. I'm reminded of her every time I look at Kasane. But I might have taken it too far. I'll be more careful. I'll be taking Kagero back to Suo soon. What are you gonna do?
I'll wait with Naomi for Kasane to wake up. Oh, and Seto, can you take Shiden with you too? He looks up to you, so I know he'll be happy if he can go back with you.
Roger.
You're so popular. I'm jealous.
Well, it's an honor to hear that from the prettiest girl in the OSF. All right, see you back in Suo.
Don't take your hands off of the red strings.
That dream again. Oh, you're awake. Perfect timing. I was just thinking we should go back to Suo. Where's Captain Seto? Seto already went back to Suo. Oh, did he?
Hey, Kasane! I just heard from Nagi. He said Seto Platoon is going to do a joint training exercise with Kyoka Platoon. Do you want to join in?
Now that's a good idea. You should go.
I'll go if you go, Naomi.
If it's a training exercise, it'll be in the facility in OSF headquarters. I'll go with you back to Suo. Bye then. Have fun training.
A training exercise. Well... Oh, Yuitobi there?
I think it's voluntary, so I don't know.
I hope we can train together.
Oh, Yuito!
Great! We're all here now. Time for some three-man field exercises. The rules are simple. There will be a single flag placed on the field. The team who grabs it and reaches the goal first wins. And you'll be happy to know that your beloved Kagero has saved up his hard-earned allowance to provide the winning team with a luxurious prize.
Whoa! All right! How are we dividing up the teams?
A lottery system courtesy of me and implemented by Sagumi. We all draw strings and team up by color.
Let's draw already.
Looks like we have our teams.
Let's do this, you two.
Naomi and I are in different teams.
Yes!
Nagi, Gemma, you'll regret it if Naomi gets so much as a scratch.
Got it.
Don't worry, my power is specialized for defense.
Sagumi, let's do our best.
Okay. Happy to be working with you, Kasane.
Your power is pyrokinesis, right? I'm counting on you.
Sagumi is with us too. Do you know her? Her power is clairvoyance.
I know of her. Okay, let's get started. I'll be team leader.
Huh? I don't care. Oh, well, if Sagumi doesn't mind, I guess that's fine.
All right, Sagumi. Use your clairvoyance to find a blind spot near the goal.
Huh? Why?
The objective is to get the flag and cross the goal. Rather than searching around for the flag, it'll be easier to just ambush the team that finds it and take it.
What? Well, I guess that's one way we could do it, but that doesn't really feel like training.
I found a blind spot. I'll send the location data.
Nice job. Let's go.
What?
I've seen the area and the others they use for training so many times, but it still looks so real to me.
I know what you mean. It can be confusing. It makes you think you could actually die. I'm sure that won't happen, but let's be careful just in case.
I'm using it.
Thank you.
ambushing them and stealing it a little unfair? It's just practice, so I want a Bajuri. It's a legitimate tactic.
It's done.
It's actually clever. Clever. I guess...
There! Now...
Could look at it that way. Okay, I guess I'll try it. It'll be hard to move if it gets on you, so be careful.
Useless.
That was impressive.
I'm using it.
Nice move, Sanabi. Thanks for keeping an eye out.
What? Did you just compliment me? Okay, let's do this.
Next.
This is pretty good. Something over there.
Yes, use it.
Useless. Check.
is making this smoke. Indeed. Kasane, use SAS to find the source.
You really have a good sense for the battlefield. I feel safe leaving your post to you.
Really? That's high praise! It's embarrassing. But yeah, thank you. You're amazing, Okasane. You really are as good as they say.
I'll do it!
Check.
Next, it's over.
That was impressive!
Nearby resource reading.